this video, I'm going to be talking about some of the steps that I use to create many of my ink illustrations, while also showing you the process for a small forest scene. To begin, I always start out with a loose sketch of my idea for the drawing. Details are not something I usually spend much time on here because that will come later on. Now that I've finished the sketch, I'll lightly and carefully remove the graphite with a kneaded eraser, leaving just enough to show where my lines are so I can trace back over them with ink. One of the most important rules when working with ink is understanding that the ink is only a secondary color to the white of the paper. For me personally, with whatever medium I may be working with, I like to start with my darkest colors first, and then gradually layer, bringing my highlights forward. For this piece, I want my closest tree to show up the most, so I have to make sure that I'm not adding too many details. Otherwise, it would be hard to make it stand out from the dark background. Now I'm going to start working on those layers in the background. Many of the farther back branches and trees that I had in the initial sketch will be covered up by a tight crisscross pattern, leaving just enough showing to suggest that something is there and continuing to make our closer trees stand out from the rest. One of my favorite things to draw are trees and forest landscapes, because there's so much creative freedom to be had. No two trees are alike, and it's completely up to you to decide where the branches reach and how the shadows fall around them.